the next 2.5 to 4 hours to explain it, or we could really condense it and probably explain this information in about 20 minutes. The difference is your energy. If you guys are lackadaisical and sleepy and tired, I'm going to opt to put in a 4-hour movie, lock the doors, and everybody will just have to stay and watch the movie. But if you guys have energy,
oh my God, Indian movie.
We can share this information dynamically, we can be enthusiastic, we can have some fun, and we can learn some things that will change our lives. So can you guys have some energy? I know there's some people here from Baltimore.
Yeah!
And I know that the Baltimore team like this little black bird called Rainbow. I figured that would get a little of the energy up. I would have a lot more energy. And I know there's some people here, at least two, from Boston. I know Casey is still in. But the most energy would probably be exuded if the Giants were playing. I've ever had standing on a stage today. And that is, I'm going to share some information with you guys, but I have so much inside of me that I can't share. So I'm going to be very deliberate in what I talk about, but I am so excited. Have you guys ever had that nervous anxiety, that quiet intensity that you just want to explode? And I can't, because the president of our company and the chief marketing officer is standing in the back, and I'll be in a lot of trouble, and they control my check. Guys, all of this exciting information, but you're not here by accident. And before I get started to talk about Miranda, I have to say something about the gentleman that just stood on the stage. I have so much respect for Mr. Artley. Obviously, we've been business partners for the last 15 years. And the things that we've created together, it's really because of the humility that he exudes and the presence that he has, the background that he has. He does a lot to make our team what it is. He's a comedian. I think that has a lot to do with it. But he's also extremely knowledgeable about what our business is about. But he breaks it down to the basics. And for the rest of this meeting, I'm going to do exactly the same thing. I'm going to ask a foundational question. And if the person sitting next to you does not raise their hand, you have my permission to get up and change your seat. Because this is real important. By a show of hands, how many of you have common sense? I saw one gentleman. The reason I said that is because everything else that I'm going to talk about, it's just common sense. We take about 45 minutes to share information that one question could get you in touch with. I want to ask you all, if there was a way that you could help people you love, and even yourself, live in a happier, healthier body, how many of you would do it even if you didn't make any money? Raise your hand. That means like if your mom, sister, brother has diabetes, high blood pressure, cancer, whatever the situation is, if you could share something with them that could help them to be healthier, wouldn't we all just do that?
Yes.
If you would do that, say aye.
Aye.
And if y'all's energy is enough, I'm gonna keep asking the same question. If you would do that, say I would.
I would.
That's really all I'm gonna share with you. I'm gonna share with you a dynamic product that is documented. Our product is not on trial. In fact, our business is not on trial. You may be here evaluating it, but it's not going to determine the direction we go.
Yeah.
Our company is documented. It's scientific. I'm going to share with you who Miranda is, and I apologize. I noticed when Art was talking, you really can't see the screen, so I'm going to do my best to kind of give you an idea. You don't have to worry about focusing in and taking those notes. Obviously, we'll probably get that fixed a little later on. But Miranda is this almost 17-year-old company. Was started by scientists. It's a $4.5 billion company. We have a tremendous infrastructure, and our company is focused on helping individuals improve their health. We're using the power of natural bioactives. You guys are gonna hear something about that. If you've never heard the word bioactive, don't worry about it. You don't necessarily have to add it to your vocabulary, but it's important that you know what they are. They're natural compounds that are found in the ground, in fruits and plants, that have been scientifically proven to enhance your health. Now, if you had an opportunity, if you had a choice to to take what Mr. Lee talked about, the prescription drugs that, in my mind, if they make you suicidal,